Okay, we got Protoss versus Protoss. OVG versus GaMa. And, seems like they're... I wouldn't say friends, but pretty cool about each other. Doesn't sound like they're gonna talk shit to each other. I could be wrong about that. Gotta wait till later in the game, but let's wait and see if OVG does a Ken rush or not. He usually does every game, so I wouldn't be surprised. Simulator in his base. Well, one strategy I've seen, what's that other guy's name? Francesco. I think that's his name. He plays Starcraft mostly, doesn't cast replays. He brings two probes down from his base. One to scout, and the other one to build cannons. Genius. So, he'll have two probes going through here. I don't know what they're doing, but... he'll have one hide down here, and then one go up the stairway to, scout his base. So... that beats using the same probe to build down here. This is too obvious to use that same probe. Now looks like OVG put a pylon there to slow down Blue's expansion. I don't see any more buildings on the map from OBG, so... guess he's... he's doing the same build he did before. He likes to, build all his buildings behind the minerals for some reason. Like, why would you put your gateway right there? It's weird. Looks like Blue's going stalkers. Got a robotics facility. That's what you need to get disruptors, but he's building immortals. And OVG's going oracles. Oracles are very useful. He's even got his Stargate rallied to this oracle here. He might just win this game. Well, this, 4 minutes still left, so... they're a little weak though. Looks like he's going immortals as well. He's got a battery, one cannon. Well, it's better than no cannons. Here comes an observer. He's putting it in, what do you call it? Observer mode. Or what is it called? I don't remember what it's called, but just like when you make an overlord go into a certain mode so it can see further into the fog of war. It's like, oh, there's some units. It's like, gotta go back. I know he's gonna go for his base. Oh, if he doesn't go back, he's gonna get owned. Good idea. I'll be honest, because take this building out, you can't build anymore without stalkers. I was gonna go back to his base. Still sitting there. Oh, here comes a warp prism. He's going here now. They're about a minute away before the game ends. Someone's gonna rage quit. Very scattered base there. Oh, there's a warp prism just waiting for him. All it's gonna do is build two zealots.